major problems for the Memorial Bridge connecting Kittery to Portsmouth, New Hampshire. New Hampshire's Department of Transportation ordered the bridge closed indefinitely today after the most recent inspection discovered some significant deterioration. News 8's Steve Minich has the latest developments tonight live from Kittery. Steve?
Tracy, of course, this bridge is already scheduled to be replaced, which means closing it down for up to 3 years. But that is still some 9 or 10 months away. Certainly, this latest bridge closure here caught a lot of people by surprise. Just after noon, crews working both sides of the bridge set up the signs closing it down to traffic indefinitely. And even though the bridge is scheduled to eventually be shut down for months, the hope is this closure is only temporary.
Well, our concern right now is to maintain the bridge and for safe passage of motor vehicles and pedestrians.
It ties these three structural members to the bottom cord, giving it all the strength that is required.
The bridge already down to a 3-ton weight limit. Transportation officials ordered the emergency repairs after inspectors discovered two sections of significant deterioration. And for the hundreds of drivers who use this bridge each day, that means again finding a detour.
It's not so much my inconvenience that I'm concerned about, it's the economy of both Kittery and Portsmouth and how it's going to be impacted.
It affects us immediately 30%.
Jim Spencer owns the nearby Golden Harvest grocery store in Kittery. He's already endured several closures and knows his business will take a serious hit.
We all knew the day was coming when it would get shut down. That's why we fought so hard to keep it open and to get a new one built. So it's not a real surprise, but we would love to get a little more time out of it before construction starts.
Made in New Hampshire will work jointly determining how to fix this most recent problem. For now, though, they won't even guess how long this latest closure might last.
Design repair has not been established at this point in time, so that will pretty much dictate the length of time that is closed. But we're, you know, trying to work as quickly as possible.
While the bridge is closed to cars, one of the sidewalks remains open for bicycles and pedestrians. In Kittery, Steve Minich, News 8.